Rebecca 讲下头先阿 John 啦，仲有呢个58号呢个系边条街啊？条
Park Road South 就呢度啦。
咁而家系一间 family house 系咪啊？
系一间 family。
咁我哋可以，其实后面嗰个 garden 都好大啊，系嘛？咁、
嗯、
可唔可以做改咗几多间房啊？
应该可以改建系two bed flat 三个。
系啦，咁所以我哋都会可能考虑买埋依间啊。依家做紧250K，咁可能大概做住 family house 先啦，之后就会 convert 做 self contained flat。我哋去后面睇一睇，系佢后面。大家可以睇下啦，個 property 後面就係依個花，依個 park 係超適合放狗啊，喺度休息啊、picnic 啊。其實依度仲有個新發展商啊，起緊嘢嘅，起緊一啲 apartment 咁樣，所以依個 location 都係好靚，同埋都會好有升值潛力。而家係一啲新嘅 apartment 會做 help to buy 嘅。咁我哋嗰個就係喺大街隔離啦，就依間啦。咁佢哋後面依度咧，將會起咗好多新嘅 apartment 咁樣嘅。
呢度全部都
係
apartment， 對正個花園好靚。
好啦，咁我哋咧叫阿 John， 因為佢都神通廣大啦，叫我哋可以入去睇下間屋先。咁呢度好大，好誇張，其實可以convert 做12间 flat， 而家租俾一个嘅Kinner， 佢成间屋咁租，所以系好大住唔晒。系啊，睇下呢个分一。Hi, nice to meet you.
Steve, yeah,
yeah,
it's great to meet you.
Steve, do you mind I take the video?
No, you carry on, mate.
Just for my reference.
How many people live here?
Pardon?
How many people live here?
Three.
Only three?
There's me, my wife, and my son.
I'm so jealous.
But I've got my other son, his wife, and his two kids here at the moment. They're moving out. They're just finding a place now.
見到啦，佢對面嗰塊地就係做緊嗰個新 apartment 嘅發展。係啦，嗰度已經我見到好多已經賣出咗㗎啦，係就咁 four bed terrace house 係250K。
Before they start the building, they'll be doing pump flats out the back there, but they're only going to be low level.
Yeah.
You'd still be on Cedar Park, everything, you know.
Oh, so you, nothing's blocking your view, right?
It's not going to block, it's not going to block the windows.
Okay.
Because it's a lot lower than this house out the back. It like drops, it drops down.
Show me.
I can show you.
Hello. Oh, that's your garden, that's your bedroom.
This is my stunned bedroom. That's our back garden here. That's where they're building, but that's lower down than here. So whatever they build, they're not overlooking you.
Okay.
You know, it's lower down than what you think.
Okay.
That used to be the bowling green, you see there.
Bowling? Why?
And then it's all a park then after that.
But at least you've still got a really, really nice garden. Oh, is that south facing?
Yeah.
Is that south facing? Let me check. Is it south facing?
Look at the ceiling, so high.
Yeah, they're lovely.
North, definitely. Oh, I love it. Look at the lights. That's beautiful. You live here 6 years.
It's about 6 years we've been here, yeah.
It is such a beautiful road.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
Everything's nice. We most of them along this road are flats.
Yeah.
Kitchen's not very big, but you can do it with the kitchen.
Yeah,
mm.
It is nice.
Oh, look at that. And you don't want to go in there, the street dogs there, so.
what is that? That's the living room.
That's mine, my wife's bedroom.
Oh, your wife's
bedroom. That's my son's room.
Your son's room.
Now, when we saw other son isn't here with his wife, they're all empty upstairs, so.
Oh, so you, know, you only have
we stay
floor.
All down here.
And up there, you know, no one stay there.
No. I can't do stairs, but my chest, I don't go up and down the stairs.
Oh, that's
fine.
It's too big. Oh.
Now, upstairs is exactly the same.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
So, any maintenance? It looks really, really decent still, constructed. I mean, look at these. Beautiful.
It's a developed. Now the ones upstairs haven't got this. It's only on this level.
Oh really?
Because upstairs used to be seven.
咁啊，依度有一個係。
So big the family bedroom.
又有一個 bathroom， 真係可以改到睇下，視乎你要係啊兩個房間啦，定係啊就 one bed 嘅 flat 啊。依度如果 one bed flat 可以改到十幾間，真係。同埋最緊要都係依啲屋咧個樓底係超高咧，就算你改做 one bed flat 咧，都係覺得個空間咁。十足，同埋啱啱都講啦，佢而家前面嗰個發展商嗰啲屋咧，就唔會話即係擋到嗰個視線嘅，係啦，見到啦，啲窗咧都好舊噶啦，但係佢室佢嗰個 interior 咧，我覺得嗱依度啦都有啲擔啊。系咯，但系比我想象中都叫 O K 嘅，唔系话好差啫呢个。但系每一间真系太大啦，呢个 semi detached house， 一个 family 真系住唔晒咁大，总共有成四层。
哇！呢个 balcony 正啊，呢度有 balcony 啊。
啊，呢度啦，之前应该都系流过水啊。
仲有少少担。
呢啲都正常噶啦，呢啲咁耐年紀嘅屋。
嗯。
但係睇下依個空間，依、這個如果你話改造一個 studio 已經夠曬啦，嗰度係一個 kitchen，係咪？臨尾依度就係一個 studio， 其實比出面嗰啲仲好，因為佢樓底高咧，感覺你覺得係唔會話太壓抑咯。好多改動空間咯，依個 property。
好多 potential， 因為
你可以做 HMO， 當然可以做到幾十幾廿間都得。咁你話如果就咁 one bed flat 咧，都十間十零間冇乜問題。係啊，或者係可能係two bed flat， which is 係四間咯。咁我哋再上多一層睇下啦。你見到啊樓梯依度啦，牆都剝落曬㗎啦。咁啊，我哋可能即係睇下考慮要點樣做個改動啦，因為 refurb 個價錢都稍微唔低嘅，
呢度有150K。Hello，
仲有一層四層啊嘛，總共啊，所以我哋而家睇到第三層啦，依、這個。其實依個 size 同我哋啱啱第二間個 pop 可能其實差無幾嘅，睇依個 view。
哇！
係啊，咁當然依度好多嘢要執啦，你見到牆身啊、窗啊、個地板啊、地氈啊。
咁大咧，有可能需要兩個 boiler。如果係話翻，我意思係話。
咁對啲 family 太大啦，依間屋就真係好繼續。咁其實依度係啦，對面間房全部都係實實正正嘅，咁好實用。因為而家個租客咧，佢都唔係住曬咁多層嘅啦，佢主要都係地下嗰層。咁咧，所以上到嚟咧，見到上面嗰啲咧個 condition 就稍微差啲嘅，有啲窗啊爛咗啊，啲牆又爛爛地啊，剝落啊。OK， 咁呢度又係另外一間啦。
Beautiful. The view is beautiful.
好就好在咧，佢個分一咧都可以改做一個 parking space 啦，咁方便啲住客。如果係 let's say 係 apartment 嘅，咁都可以泊車。咁對於間屋嘅增值會有，同埋個租金都可以上調。咁依度咧，我都睇到有好都有啲單嘅 issue。
嗯，
係。因為我諗佢依度真係丟空曬做雜物室嘅，完全冇用過，所以佢都可能一直都冇懷疑啦。但是这个 view 呢，你越上到越上得高呢，望到那个公园呢，大家可以望下。
嗯。
是真的好好好靓。咁即使之后这里呢起晒都是那些低密度那些 terrace house 呢，都不会阻到景观之余，仲会美化这里的环境，其实对这间屋反而更加好。因为你现在其实就是望到一块烂地。咁个景观是比较差一点点。咁这个私人发展商在这投资了。真係對依度樓價都會有好有幫助。好啦，咁我哋上到去最上面嗰間睇一睇個 loft 度。個 loft 都可以勉強嘅，比較細啲啦。啊，見到啲蜘蛛網啊，成啊，所以 Rebecca 都唔夠膽過嚟睇啦。同埋嗰啲地板都爛嘅，有啲係。哦，我哋就咁呢啲屋咧睇落去咧，即係大家如果投資者，梗係會有啲即係 concern 啦。但往往呢啲就係比較適合啲專業啲嘅 investor 啦，因為你間屋越殘咧，就越睇到佢反而有啲咩就係需要去 fix。通常買啲太新嘅屋咧，佢一開始梗係好靚啦，但係經過即係可能一段日子咧，先顯露到個問題咧，咁反而可能你個預算咧就～會有時 over budget 嘅，咁呢啲咁嘅咁耐歷史屋，你大概就會知道有咩要 fix 啦，咁可以控制好啲個成本。
Room there.
It is still the same size as upstairs.
Yeah.
This is huge.Perfect one. Oh, dang. Does it have a window?
No, they're all bricked up.
All right, so no window then.
It's a shame because it would make a lovely flat down here.
Yeah, another few.
Whoa, it's massive.
It's huge. Look at the floor. It was still okay. Also, you can maybe strip the DIY room. Should you do a walk here?
This is my school room.
Oh, what do you do?
I just collect things. I don't work anymore, so I just collect things.
Wow, you are such a collector.
Don't give anything away, my
sister. Oh, no. It might cost a fortune, those antiques.
But it's all there. This is all going anyway. I want to clear it all anyway. I can't do it no more.
So do it with...
Get rid.
Yeah. Pass it to yourself.
Do you want to see the garden?
Yes, please. Yeah.
So I've just got to bolt the gates on it now.
So the grandson can play on them.
Now where they're building through there is another 10 foot down. So it's not on the same level as this. Drop down, it'll have its own road coming in. But here,is a road, this road here is our road, private to here.
It's your road.
And you can access it from there. So you can drive in their driveway and into that alleyway.
Yeah, so you can have a parking space.
But you could open this.
Yeah.
There used to be a garage there. Basement, two floors. Well, that's basement there, two floors.
Yeah. Oh, and then floor.
The top one there, which is three floors. And then there's the loft room in there.
Yeah. Yeah. It's cute.